So this is my Deering Artisan something or another, banjo, whatever. I've decided to change the head over to a Fiberskyn head. I think right now it's a frosted top, probably Renaissance, something or another. But I got a little bit of a care package from Pisgah, actually, or I guess really from Balsam Banjo Works. They are the ones, I guess, that make all the parts or carry the parts along. So we're going to play a little bit, and then I'm going to change the head, and then I'm going to let you know or whatever how things are different. I don't know. I don't make videos for the internet very often. This is as much for me as anybody else. But let's play a little bit how it is. I think I'm standard tuning G. Let's get this thing set up. And then this way we'll get a good look and good sound difference. A little out of tune, but maybe a little Cripple Creek. Sloppy playing, and that's okay. But there we have that. Anyway, it's nice and tight, and I don't have anything going on. I did have a pickup installed, but I've taken that off for this. And anyway, let's see how this goes. New head, new strings while I was at it. So, you know, that might have something to do with the sound too. Play the same songs. Thank you. that?